Hariom, everybody. Dr. Charak is, of course, one of the most accomplished surgeon as well as most accomplished astrologer I have met in my life. But so that is my introduction to him, that he has written many books and he has been teaching in Arshavidya for last 26 years. So that is one that everybody who comes for his lectures and his knowledge is astounding. So, and I'm sure everybody will like this Laghu Parashari, which is he has written in this COVID time. So welcome, Dr. Charak.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Laghu Parashari, actually, it is so named because the standard work of Sage Parashar is known as Brihat Parashar for a Shastra. Brihat is the big one, so Laghu is the small one. And of course, this has not been written by Parashar himself. The author has not given his name. And we don't know whether it is one author or more authors. But the material that is there is based on the Parashari principles only. And there is a classic known as Jatak Chandrika, which contains all the shlokas which are there in the Laghu Parashari, and it contains some more material about matching of charts and so on. And also the well-known classic, Faldipika, has used 12 shlokas from Laghu Parashari in the chapter on dashas. So 12 shlokas from Laghu Parashari find place in the Faldipika also in dasha interpretation. So it is a very nice and concise book, just 42 shlokas or verses, and some very nice principles which we overlook, although we are all doing Parashari astrology, but sometimes we don't lay stress on those areas. So I think what I'll do is I'll go through the shlokas and then wherever there is something important, we'll touch on that. So let me share the screen with you.